Good evening, everyone. Buenas noches. It is my privilege to host this year's Scientific and Technical Achievement Awards. But first, I need to apologize, because I know my fee is higher than normal this year. I'm very expensive, I know. It's not my fault. Everything coming in from Mexico is more expensive because of the new tariffs. Yeah. But anyway, my kids and I, thank you very much. Thank you so much. Now, we have over a dozen awards to present tonight. But first, I want to take a moment and share a very quick personal observation. This museum is amazing. Yeah. Janet, Bill, and everyone who helped bring this vision to reality, as a movie fan, I thank you. The exhibitions, the programs, the memorabilia, all of it brings to life the history and complete stories of movie making. So it's only fitting that this magnificent building is where we celebrate those whose discoveries and innovations have contributed so much to the movies we love. Those who the Academy honors tonight come from different backgrounds and areas of expertise. But what they have in common is this: each is a dreamer whose imagination and skills have helped make cinema modern, the global force that it is today. And finally, I'd like to take a moment to speak on behalf of all my brother and sister actors. All of us, we appreciate so much your talents, all you create that allows us to do our jobs. You are the unsung heroes, but tonight we sing your praises. And now, it's time to begin celebrating our honorees.